then murder after I got here.
Then murder after you got here?
Yes, sir.
Uh-huh. Whom did you murder?
I was convicted of murdering an inmate.
So what kind of a sentence do you have now?
Life.
And what does that mean in practical terms?
Forever.
Means forever?
My case, forever, yeah.